answer.
Yes, I did it.
Us.
I did
we
it.
Both
not
did
us.
It. You're
I.
a little more
a
than
lot
me,
more
but still,
than you.
Come on. When they're
no,
giving out the
what?
Awards, I'm going to be right
what
there
awards?
Next to
what
you,
awards
right, sir?
For what?
Hit it!
First off, what a turnout! How wild is this, huh? All I did was eliminate the most powerful man in the universe. Are there any questions? Go on. Yes, you in the back.
I'm sure we'd all like to know what you plan to do with us and this city.
Good, I'm glad you asked that. Imagine the most horrible, terrifying, evil thing you can possibly think of. And multiply it by six! In the meantime, I want you to carry on with the dreary, normal things you normal people do. Let's just have fun with this, come on. And I will get back to you. Now slam the door really hard. They can still see you.
Now?
Your elbow's still in.
Oh, you're
good.
There he is, Mr. Evil Overlord.
Oh, Minion, did you think this day would ever come?
Oh, no way, not at all, sir. Never, never in a million. I mean, yes, I did.
Look at the intricate moldings.
I'm looking.
And what's this? It's like one of the giant monitors in the lair. But it seems to only carry one station.
Oh, that, sir, is called a window.
Window.
All the kids are looking through them.
Oh, I've never had a view before. Atrocity, Minion. It's all mine. If my parents could see me now.
Sir, I'm sure they're smiling down from evil heaven.
And now that Mr. Goody Two-Shoes is out of the way, I can have everything I want! There's no one to stop me!
Woo!